shall see, we shall see. Uh-huh. Boy. Bam, baby, let's go. So, first time we played, we did this one. We did this map. We beat... Oh, thanks, Pando. Appreciate you for being late to the party. But, we're gonna do this one. Now, basically, Raz, you dabble in COD Zombies. Yes. Yeah, that's exactly what this is, baby. But better. So it's like what we wanted as a zombies community, a standalone zombies game. Five people have made this. Only five indie developers. That's it. Let's get into it. New map. Let's see what's going on here. Everything's similar, but works differently, obviously, because of copyright and shit. Alrighty. Round one, baby.
That was my grandfather, Isaac. He's heading to the radio tower control room. You need to follow him and end this madness.
This map does. They're all different. This is way different than the last one. Whoa. Okay. We actually got an update. It lets us turn up the FOV, baby. Different. This is so good. Plus, you know your little roguelikes, right? Well, we got little bits of that too. How much is this? Right now it's on sale. You're sold. Dude, I know. Hold on. So, what consoles do you have? First of all. Increase that movement speed. Baby. PS4, PC. Oh, yeah. Second. Be 2 seconds, actually. Here, I'll take. Let me take you to the product. It's only the PS5 version. Is there only PS5? Well, because Made of Sker is also that. So, I mean, it's also on. It's on PC. We'll check and see if it's on PS4 on your PS4 store. If it's not, it's on PC for sure. And it's like $25. $20 right now on sale. Oh, this game is lit. Oh, whoa, okay. Everything works different, but there's also different types of zombies, too. Like, this right here is insta-kill. I mean, that happens. But you get to see what this is all about. Oh, who are you? Uh-oh. Yeah. I mean, you can still one-hit these guys with this for a while. And it doesn't work how it does... Ooh, half price? We're gonna open shit. Okay, we got that double tap, baby. Alright, open everything I can. Tap off. Get this. Got stamina up as well. Do that. I have no idea where I just ran to. Okay, and yes, Raz, guess what? That's for this map. The last map was completely different vibes. There's four maps, and they're doing a roadmap thingy, or they're gonna come out with another one. Shit, bro. Inflicts poison and causes a ticking damage. 30 for 4 seconds. Wow, okay. That actually. And then there's difficulties, obviously, that make it harder. But I'm telling you, this game is hella good. Uh-oh. You're all like, we shall see. And I'm like, I'm telling you. Yes, there are Easter eggs. There's Easter eggs and there's the, obviously the story bit. You can still choose to, like, disregard whatever the hell they're saying and play it casually like zombies. I'm trying to find the box here. What happened? Those. There's the box. The box is a puppy. Oh, shit. Uh-oh, I don't like that. No, world of... No. I only do Treyarch zombies, homie. No, not dog rounds. They don't have dog rounds. They do have fucked up stuff like this, though. My god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You're in the spirit world, but there's still a chance to reincarnate yourself.
I think this is a dog round, though.
Find your way back.
I'm trying. Revive. Revive. Down? Where? 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 Where, Dwight? Where, Dwight? I could see. If I could see. Keep going. Keep going. Up. Yes. Around. Down. I can't go in here. I can't. Holy shit. This is being able to you can revive. This is how you do it. I assume it doesn't matter how long I take because I'm solo. obviously, it'll work different when you're online. Oh, you motherfucker. I need... Oh, no! Nope. This is a dog round, yeah. It's just these dudes instead. Nope. I'm screwed. I am so screwed. We are just going to quit that. Is it crossplay? No, I don't think so. See, then there's the sewers one, and then there's this fortress one. And then there's going to be a fifth one. It's going to be free. This one was different. It was all red and shit. This one's all... I'm gonna try this again. Yeah, look. This is normal, that's what I was playing, but it gets harder. It's like... all that shit. But then... Nightmare is... plus this stuff. So. Yeah. Hold on, let me see. Is her...
That was my grandfather, Isaac. He's heading to the radio tower control room. You need to follow him and end this madness.
It will eventually have crossplay. Yeah, Sker Ritual. It says PS4, PS5, Xbox One, Xbox Series X, and PC. You should be able to get it on a PlayStation. We should be able to play together. Trying to find people to do
these miracles faster, better. They were harvested from
the there we go. Right
counted.
There. Trying to get people to do Easter eggs with me. I miss doing that shit back in high school. The teamwork, the effort. No? Oh. There's that perk up here. I don't really need it, but better to have it. You don't have many COD games? I know, you got Black Ops 3 though. I never did those Easter eggs yet. Screw Cold War. Cold War is meh. This guy was wielding... See, look, they're wielding stuff. Wielding cleavers, axe. It's not just zombies like running at you, swatting you. Look, this one has a sickle. Look, the customization on these zombies is crazy. I like it. Plus there's lore bits. Yeah, plus there's lore bits about, like, to pick up and stuff and read. Uh-oh. Get out of here. Walk away. Forget about it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. In my face.
Find your way back.
I will. I should explore when... Hold on, I swear I'm not that bad at these games. I got to round 25 last time. On the other map. Oh no, not this again. We need to find... No. Is that the double barrel? Give me that double barrel. Right. Bye. At least I got ammo now. We're good. Nope, we can't go on the elevator. Ooh, right in the face. They didn't have this before. This is the update, too. Maybe. I didn't check and see what they did in the update. But I wonder if they finally added dog-like rounds. I have 4, but that one is shit. I still gotta do 4. I never played those. I still have to. I have it as well. We gotta do 3, though. This guy, he explodes when you kill him. You'll have to get the DLC. No, the zombie map's released free with the game. Ooh, half price, let's go. So if you have the game, you have the DLC. Come on. Where's the box? Whoa. Is he at? I'll pick that up. We don't have enough. This is where we die, boys. Oh my god. That ain't gonna do shit. There we go. Some headshots, though. That's what we want. I know, I almost found some random people before to help me with that one. Alright, Isaac. Well, what the hell? Yeah. Guys, we gotta find the dog. Oh yeah, we got the, this is, what do you call it? The electric cherry. Oh no! Dad.
I am sorry. It wasn't supposed to end this way.
Cherry is good early, yeah. 7 rounds on this one. I'm so bad on this map. I swear, the other one I'm good at. We could try another map too. This one I've done. What about the, which one? Which one should I do? Or should I just keep doing the hotel? Yeah, man, 4 separate maps, 4 separate, objectives, all that shit, bro. Fortress, the last one? Gotta try.
The main radio tower is here in Arwest Castle. The home of Mother's unspeakable atrocities. She'll be here somewhere. You need to get in there and put an end to this.
Oh shit, man. Oh, dog could be over here. A puppy dog. Half price already? Great googly moogly. Pick that up.
These miracles will make you stronger, faster, better.
Stronger, faster. I have no idea. Minotaur. Bruh. Crossbow? Fucking crossbow, motherfucker. That does some damage, I tell ya.
You're in the spirit.
I died.
There's still a chance to reincarnate yourself.
They have boss fights, yes.
Come back to me. Find your way back.
Yeah, we'll do this. Just because that was a bad run. Yeah, they got boss fights. I've never played this with people yet. I did the first one's story bit. That was a boss fight at the end, which was interesting. Yes. Very nice.
The main radio tower is here in Arwest Castle, the home of Mother's unspeakable atrocities. She'll be here somewhere. You need to get in there and put an end to this.
Oh, yeah. What's this? Okay. Okay, bro. Why did I go down? Stop it. I swear I'm not this bad. Hold on. It's kind of weird. So you know how it's like, there's Black Ops zombies and Black Ops 2 zombies, Black Ops 3 and everything. They all feel different. This feels very, very different. I'm treating it like zombies and I gotta stop that. I mean, it is like zombies, yes. But here we go.
The main radio tower is here in Arwest Castle, the home of Mother's unspeakable atrocities. She'll be here somewhere. You need to get in there and put an end to this.
To the dome, motherfucker. Gosh. Take a swig. Ouch, bro. Can I, uh-oh. Get up there.
These miracles will make you stronger, faster, stronger. Better. That was the gatekeeper. He's an unstoppable force of chaos and destruction. Mother described him as the undying, a force to be reckoned with.
Oh God. This game is so fucking amazing, bro. So good. There. This is where it came from. Thanks for giving Cuddlefluff food, man. Up there. How do I get up there? Oh. Oh God. You're green. Stay away. Home slice, brother. Jug. Oh, what's that shit? Oh, what's that shit? I don't need all these other zombies following me. Yeah. Yeah. You need to chill, bro. Damn. Pick that up. You can customize your character as well. There's progression for that too. How does that miss? Hello? I don't have any more. Oh shit. Oh no. Ammo station! I thought I saw one! Oh no. Well, that's Pack-a-Punch. Where? Oh god. Right here. Yes. We have this. Oh god, my eyes. Oh. What's up, buddy? Oh. No, no. Come on. Back him up. Yes. Pretty much. That was some rough stuff, yo. Last one. Where's the last one? Oh. So, do you know the path to the Lost Woods in Ocarina? Yes, kinda. You follow the song, if I remember correctly. Sprint speed and oh, okay. So that means I can, yes. Pack a punch is here, baby. Puppy. Triple points, baby. We can pack-a-punch something on round 4 already, but I'm not gonna do that. I wanna explore. There we go.
That's Lucky. He's such a faithful dog.
Whoa.
He might be able to help you. Good boy.
First box pull. I need the oil pot. Oh yeah, I got the crossbow still. I got this. Oh, what do I collect oil for the battering ram? How do I do that? Well, no, I'm not gonna use the baseball bat. Oh, speed. Hola. Oh no, that's not. That's stamina. And they're coming out with another perk as well. So there's five right now, but there's gonna be another one that they'll come out with too. Take that right to the face. Where is that oil? Oh, yes. I see. We're figuring out what we gotta do. Hold on. That's what these are for. All right, let's run back. Thank you. We gotta find a name for this guy. I don't know. Here. You can die, both of you. Okay. Going in circles here. Yeah. I don't know how much I need. We can slide in this one too, which is nice. But we can't do the jump slide combo. It's sad, but I understand. Oh, no. That's... Here, we'll offer how much this is. I'm pretty sure we gotta do, like, what? Like, maybe 5 or 10? I don't think we got enough. Maybe. Oh, no, we're good. Nice. Now what? Acquire a torch? What torch? There's a specific torch? Hey, look out, I got a torch, son. We'll fuck you up. This map easier? I don't. Yeah, it's more open. So that by default makes it easier. That last one was so confined. That's buggy. The flame. They'll have to fix that. I'll have to tell them in the Discord. Yeah. activate it. How do you do that? Oh shit. Nice. Oh god. Plus, I got better weapons right away, too, so that also helps. What do we got? What do we got? Eliminate. Oh, I gotta eliminate four peeps.
Devise a vile way of keeping the doors safe. The only way to unlock it is by collecting the heads of her. She has well and truly lost her mind.
Say no more. I shall gather the head. Oh, come on. So ahead. The head can wait. Oh, here we go. That's what I'm fucking talking about right there. Now we're in business. Hold him back. Hold him. So. The haptic feedback on this is great. Almost. Damn. Perfect. So yeah, man, I'm telling you, this is one hell of a game, man. It's really interesting. They've executed it well. Would they be able to come through? I don't think so. Different varieties of enemies too. They're actually wielding shit, so they're not swatting their hands at you. More menacing. Different kinds of. Oh gosh. Different kinds of gameplay overall. Beautiful. My god. Get it.
Those creatures. Those sacred and mythical creatures.
Take an empty vial.
They would capture them. Bring them to mother so that she could carve into them. and empower her own monstrous creations. This is one of Mother's experimentation rooms for cloning monsters. After people stopped coming to the island, she had to think of a new way of creating her experiments. She even cloned her own family to manipulate and control.
I don't have an empty vial.
To Mother so that she could carve into them and empower her own monstrous creations.
Who fed the girl? What do you mean? Oh, I don't know. It's pretty good though. That shit. And zombies die off after a certain time, so you can't, like, just keep them around forever. It's like the game actually makes you, like, progress throughout the rounds. Which isn't a bad thing. Okay. That's... Oh wow, hold on, really? Let's hope, hold on, so, A, B. Huh? Watch me not get the right order at all. You can do this pacifist? Yeah, no, because you need points to unlock shit. You can only get points by killing zombies. Maybe it was this one. Oh wait, this one maybe. That middle one was green. Yeah, see, look, dead. That middle one was green, so I'm gonna assume that's good. There we go, we're in business. Alright, so what's A, what's B, and what's C, huh? D is correct. I've done enough parry games for a while, man. I just finished Stellar Blade. Taking a break off that shit. I gotta find out which one's which. Oh, there we go. Crush. Take C. Good. Square, diamond, square. That Pavlov. There we go. There we go. Round 11, baby! I want to try Project Zomboid. That's a good one too, I've heard. Baby! Oh, no more. Okay, so I gotta get rid of that then. Ah, you piece of crap. Ooh. Hold on. Okay, now open shit. Open sesame. Dang. Okay. I need a better weapon, though. This is a two-hit now. Ooh. I know, but there's stats and like levels and shit. Oh shit. Nice. Respectfully. Pack a punch.
You need to upgrade your weapon to survive. This machine can assist you.
You can pack a punch up to like 3 or 4 times or something. Yeah, they got a tier system. Oh shit. Oh, triple points, baby. Check this out. Bam. Hit that shit. Hit that shit. Yeah. Oh my god. Racking up them points. $1,500, okay. Well, where do I get a sword? You can get a sword on Amazon. Like real steel. Straight off of, oh, an ocarina. Oh, you just start the game? Damn, son. So, like, triple points, oh my god. There should be an area where you crawl under in the village. You didn't get the sword yet? In the village? Oh, half off. Okay, look at all that points, and we got half off. We're gonna get half off a second pack a punch. Second tier. Look at that. Tier 2. Oh my god. That shreds. We're gonna keep that for backup. I need to keep, yeah, we'll keep this guy. Get some stuff done. Come with me, a place you see, a place called Candied Island. Which one is a, I'm gonna say this one. Oh, tier 2. I have not upgraded to the full tier yet. Hopefully I can this map. Is this one. No. It should be an area where there's like you should be able to see it. You'll find it. Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh no! Oh no! I fucked up. Oh! Oh no. Oh shoot. Get me out of here. Oh my God, Raz. This thing just fucking popped out after I got the right blood combination. Get out of here. Oh my gosh. I'm dead. I'm dead! I'm alive! Oh! Holy crap, dude. That was so clutch. Give me that safeguard, holy fuck. Ooh. Ooh, a teleporting? Ooh. Teleportation, where are we going? Where are we going? God. I gotta okay. That is a big boy right there. We're taking this. Is the pack-a-punch here? Fuck. I'm taking this, though. This is so good. This is the Joseph. Actually. Yes. Oh. Infinite ammo, baby. Well, what do we do here? I was confused. I was lost. Got that pack-a-punch. Well, that pack's a mean punch right away. That's pretty good. Not fast, by any means. But it'll get the job done for sure. Does decent chunks. We need more perks. That's what we need, bottom line. Ready? Alright, so this will be able to fire faster. Yes. We're good. Collect the heads of all foes. Well, guide me, motherfucker. Dude, that does a lot of damage. This one, not so much as that, but a decent amount. This is only tier one, though. Okay. Train them up. I named Link, Lunk, with a U. Link with a U instead of an I. Lunk. I am, baby. Do that. Good. Oh my god, this game. Let's go, let him cook. Huh. Want some more? Getting more perks after this. Legendary, gotta get it. Legendary, gotta get that. Legendary, have to get that. Look at that. So our Molotovs are gonna do so much more spread damage. Hawk is inside the Deku tree. Oh my god. Yo, what up, Sloth? Yes, it is. Definitely. Way much better. Sonic Heroes is trash. I mean, at the time, great game, probably. But now, nah. I think it's because I'm spoiled for like from like the newer games these days. And I skipped that during my childhood. But how you doing this Monday? Welcome back. Ooh, half price. We gotta start opening shit. Actually, let me go back. We're back! No! Hurry! No, we're not gonna get there in time. I was gonna get the pack-a-punch. Damn. Wonder what crack you're smoking, buddy. This game, seriously, I recommend it. It's only $25. Right now, it's on sale for like 20 bucks. And there's going to be a fifth map and a fifth, or a sixth perk free. Along with crossplay. This game is going to be amazing. I have high hopes for it. The gas. Working on it. My quick revive. My first revive. But they're so damn pricey to buy more. 5,000 per. Not 500. Still keep your perks when you come back up, though. Even so, the game is still difficult. Oh my god. Here. power it. Oh. Oh, and we do that again? Where? That's mean. That's so mean. Whoa. Heal. With another platform. Ah. Hurry up. Ow. I need one more. Alrighty then. Those chicks are annoying. Very annoying. Alright. Nice. That one's there. We already did this one. Okay. Oh. Run your way, keep going. We did it. Oh God.
Mentions a counter song. It will take some time to research, but hopefully it will help.
Gotta get rid of this one. Or upgrade it. Oh my God. Oh. Not. Oh my God. Oh yeah. Pop him with one of those. We're good to go. Tier 3, baby. Siren's Call. Okay. Missing one. Boss gonna pop out or what? Oh, of course, yeah. Oh no. Oh my gosh. Of course, he has full health again. Get out of here. god. Oh my gosh.
All the different parts of the countersong, and I'm learning the composition. I'm hoping it will give us the edge at the end. I'll see you soon.
Pick up the sword. I get a sword. Where? Where? Come on. Oh. Yo! Fuck with me. Got a sword, motherfucker. Yeah, I knew I needed those. I knew it. Oh, I gotta do this in time, too. No way. Yeah. Gosh. Out of my way. Oh no. Holy fuck. Good damn. 2 seconds, I need to get some drink. Thirsty. Yeah. Now where do I go? Okay, let's see. I don't know. Thank you. Oh shit. Who do you think you are? Oh no. All these fucking bullets I'm loading into them. This is also tier 3, mind you. Here they come. God. Mean that? Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Swap shirts. Oh my god.
Once you've cleared the way to her central chamber, I'll come and join you to help.
Wait.
I knew I couldn't do this by myself, so I made the only person who could get close to her. You, Thomas. My father.
Ah.
This is where it all ends. Stop, Mother. Stop the broadcast. We can't fail. This is our only chance.
We go. Thomas was summoned. Oh no. Oh no. How much more health does homeboy have?
Thank you.
Damn! Oh, you, what the F? How did that kill me? And you got full health again, really? Hey, hey. Damn.
I'm sorry. It wasn't supposed to end this way.
We almost got it. That wasn't bad. I'm a capper off here. Call her quits today. Oh, yeah. Cool. All right. The end of the next one. Peace out.